truck anymore.
Hey there, Lady Tornado. It's rough and tough out there, but I heard that you got it on your web page and everything like that, without a doubt. And I'm doing my best to get another one up and going for you there, but this doggone computer keeps acting real funny on me, ain't no doubt. I got my dog in the other room barking. I guess he needs to go outside or something. Gonna have to go let him out of the doggone kennel and let him go outside and do his doggone business, no doubt in my mind. But Lady Tornado, stick around if you can, and we'll see what we can't get done. But I got to slide so wide to the side that I'll be back as soon as I can here. Fo 10.
Good afternoon, time. Man, I got a big old modulator in between the radio and it, so it's helping me out a little bit. Go ahead.
Tornado, read your man.
Audio, 1-2, check. All right, caveman, have yourself a blessed day. Appreciate the comeback. And enjoy the tow until we do it again. I was in the 201 railway. Caveman up there in Virginia, dude.
Big dog, Lady Tornado. Big dog, Lady Tornado. Hey, big dog, Lady Tornado. Bring it back. Break.
You still by the radio?
Watergate I'd want to have going, but I do have a water, it will be a Watergate, not completely a video gate, but a Watergate. Audio man, back eavesdropping.
Hi, audio.
Yeah, but we're right on that. Yeah, I'm going to have to be quiet for a little bit. I got to reboot this doggone computer. And the computer that I got to reboot works my modulation, ain't no doubt. I'll be listening. I'm back quiet.
Oh, man.
pocket change in valley four. Roger, one to stay away.
How about a DX Lynn? 478, blue collar man. Doing my thing in the backwoods of Georgia, let's ride. Tater salad, you blowing smoke, man. I had to catch my radio, you about blew it out the window. I had to grab it out the air and set it back on the table.
All right,
now you're doing your thing.
Let me get out there.
About it. 478.
We're trying to talk to somebody.
We standing by.
Somebody tell High Pocket Western Mill said hello.
Hey, hello. High Pockets Rusty Neal said hello. Man, this doggone PC over here is on the duck plucking fritz, man. I can't get the duck plucker to shut down. I might have to pull the doggone cord out of it here, Bart.
Hey, 10-4 on the northeast Georgia there. Yeah, that's a little bit of short skip there, ain't it?
Man, you're doing a good job around Canton, Ohio. If you got a small copy, audio man, wave one time.
Seven, eight, blue.